BBC Sport.
Son Heung-min and Harry Kane linked up yet again as Tottenham won 1-0 away at Burnley in the Premier League. Sean Dyche's side remain in the relegation zone with 1 point from 5 games. Carlin Grant scored his first goal for West Brom in a 1-1 draw with Brighton, who are still without a win at home this season. Afterwards, West Brom manager Slaven Bilic said he was really disappointed Armin Agassi was allowed to leave the club after he was assured the defender would stay. Premier League fans boycotting pay-per-view games have raised over £300,000 for charity. The controversial TV scheme is set to continue at least until next month's international break. Newcastle owner Mike Ashley has released a statement calling for it to be reduced to at least £4.95 per game until Christmas. In Super League, Salford denied St Helens an 11th win in a row, winning their game 12-10. Leeds won 28-24 at home to Castleford. And Sean Maitland has been dropped out of the Scotland squad for the Six Nations visit to Wales after breaking COVID-19 rules when on Barbarians duty.
BBC Sport.